coming up to another dance break, and John is going to be part of that ensemble. So he's going to change into costume, and we're going to do one of the very first songs that Nate and I ever sang together called Short Grass. When we first started singing, we mirrored our sound off of the Canadian folk singing duo Ian and Sylvia. And our vocal ranges were such that I could match Sylvia's part and he would match Ian's part, and that's how we learned our first group of songs. And this was one they did called Short Grass. It's about the southwest of the United States. And as you can see, he's hopped on a new instrument. Next time when we come back, he's mastering the nose whistle. We're giving us a solo on that.
The sun burns the snow. Thank you.